And that's the end of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
They take the chequered flag then here in Imola in what has been another outstanding Grand Prix. Anthony Davidson, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
It's a heroic effort for any driver to race in conditions like these, and seeing them fight their way to the front was very special indeed. They were able to find all the grip, all the good lines, and had the confidence to get on the power to top it all off. That's what pushed them into first place here today.
Red Bull put up an outstanding fight for the front position today, and it's great to see it paid off for them. They do so much for the sport that you can't help but be delighted by today's race win. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
Well, there's no question in my mind, it has to go to George.